Today I have two series of RFID card. This is actually 13.5 my fare. This is HID 125 EM format. Okay, let me show you how easy to copy a card. Okay, this is a hotel access card. Okay, let's do a scan. And then do a write the blank card. Write success. Okay, let me show you this.
Read success. Card number is 13234037.
So it's identical. So I can use this blank card to access the room. Okay. Let me show you another example. This hotel card as well.
Read success.
Yeah, this card is without encryption. Same thing, a blank card.
Right success.
Okay.
Read success. Card number is 9400581.
Okay, done. Okay, let me show you another frequency. This is actually the 125 kilohertz EM card format. Okay, this is a blank card.
Write success. Read success. Card number is 6291396.
So as you can see, it's how easy to get your access card be copied. So majority of the card in the market is not encrypted. Even with encryption, it can be cracked within a minute.